New this morning, an investigation's underway after police say a motorcyclist was struck and killed by an 18-wheeler. We're told that big rig hit the man on I-10 East near Taylor last night around 10:30. A white sedan following behind then also hit that motorcyclist. The driver of the semi did not stop to help, but investigators say they're not sure that big rig driver realized he hit anyone. The driver of the sedan, however, did remain on scene.